an accident on my way from Kano to Katsina. So the car got burst, and all of a sudden, I just found myself in the hospital. So then now I had an injury, I sustained an injury. So we were treated in Aminu Kano Teaching Hospital, because that's where I resided. So later, I was discharged after 7 days, because when the accident happened, I was unconscious for 4 days. So I don't know what was happening. So at later, I was discharged after 7 days in the hospital. So I normally have this neck pain. So immediately I was discharged, my parents brought me home to Kogi State. So I had to continue the treatment there. Yes, I have to pay.
The document of treatment. Now, do you believe God can heal you?
Yes, I believe.
You believe Jesus can heal you?
Yes, I believe. I have that belief, because he has done so many great things.
Do you believe?
Yes, I believe.
That God will heal you?
Yes, I believe. I believe.
I have that. You have faith?
Yes.
Okay, remove this. I want to pray for you.
It's gonna be with me.
In the name of Jesus, be healed, 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 in Jesus' name. Somebody shout hallelujah!
Hallelujah!
Somebody shout hallelujah!
Hallelujah!
Somebody shout hallelujah!
Hallelujah!
Somebody tell us hallelujah!
Hallelujah!
Baba,
I'm sorry, 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 can see they are now in the atmosphere of miracle.
This man had an accident on his way from Kano to Katsina. He sustained an head injury. He could not move his neck. But right now, the man of God prayed for him, and a miracle has occurred. You can see the neck hole in his hand, and now he's completely new. You can see him pulling his neck now. He has turned his neck. He's now free. You can see the hand of God.
Now listen. You can see this, brother. This is a life miracle. Every death is the end of arguments.